So it doesn't really matter which car do you drive, what other habits do you have, which language do you speak, and what brand do you wear. But it doesn't mean you have to be a lazy person with unfit habits. And that is why I'm giving you 10 tips that will make you look rich without breaking your bank. So welcome guys, I hope you guys are doing fine. My name is Jatin and now let's start the video. So the first thing is, you have to keep yourself up to date. If you are aware about your surroundings, then that means you are also aware about what is happening around the globe, and which is very much important and will keep you updated. But I'm talking about the richer part, and that is, you are getting richer, but in the knowledge sense. So the second and the most important one is dressing up very well. Dressing up good is like eating healthy, and eating healthy is a must. But then how can somebody forget to look good? I don't know. And if you know that, please go down in the comment section below and let me hear your thoughts, because I'll be reading. So the third one is wearing men accessories. So you want to look good and you want to look rich, then that means you require a watch. And every rich dude out there, trust me, is wearing a watch. And not only this, it gives you responsibility and it will make you look badass. So fourth comes the grooming game, and your grooming game should be very strong. And yes, we are talking about the grooming habits, and grooming habits plays an important role in our personality development. So that is why I recommend you guys to have a particular routine that you guys can follow on the daily basis, and that is going to benefit you in the longer run, and that will also make you look rich. Coming to the fifth one, which is, you have to surround yourself with the good people. And what I mean by that is, people are very motivating in your group, and that is going to benefit you, as well as people are very happy to see you succeed. So tell me, have you ever seen a guy who is rich and is posting memes? No, right? And if you want to become rich and if you want to look rich, then you have to follow this tip. And this tip is tip number 6, which includes the posting good stuff on social media. Because we all know that social media is growing very much, and that is why I request you guys to post good stuff on social media that will maintain your image and that will make you rich. Not the bad stuff that can influence other people and is of no use to you as well as others. And the seventh thing is, you have to be a positive person. This world is full of people, and yet there are people who are good, who are bad, and who are numb. But on the other hand, you have to be a positive person, because it will be beneficial for you today and in the longer run, as well as it is also beneficial to all the people who are surrounding you. So that is why I am recommending you to be a positive person, because all the rich person are very positive. This is tip number 8, which is, you have to talk to a person in a very kind way, in a very nice manner. So it doesn't really matter which language do you speak, either it is English, either it is Hindi. The thing that matters is respect, and respect is one of the most important factor. If you want to talk to somebody, you have to give respect, because respect is only what takes, and you will be succeeded. So the ninth point is, you have to be a risk taker. Risk takers are only those people who are rich and are now responsible, because risk is the only factor that can earn you respect, and it will tell you that you are a good looking as well as a rich person. So this is the 10th point, which is also the last point, and it says that you should not have any regrets in your life, because this is the life that you wanted and those were the decisions that you wanted at that particular time, and regretting them now makes no sense. So now let's talk about the rich people. And rich people also make mistakes, but they don't deny it and they don't regret it, which is also a thumbs up for them. But also, you have to learn from them that if you want to become a rich person in your life and you want to look rich, then you have to behave like one and you have to be like one. So if you want to become a rich man, then you have to follow all these rules. Make sure you have no regrets in life, and yes, do subscribe the channel. But for now, peace.